of the Polex. In fact, I am the king of the North Pole!
You know, it's pretty dangerous up here, but I'm impressed that you managed to get this far. You're a regular hero, trying to give that girl her ticket back. But let me tell you, if you thought getting up here was hard, then you better prepare yourself for a shock. That was nothing, because frankly, there's no way you're going to make it if you stay on the roof.
So it's hopeless then?
There's one way to get that ticket back to the girl. Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
We gotta jump off this here train and take a shortcut. Now look me in the eye. Do you believe that you can do this?
I guess I can do it. I can do it!
Okay, take my hand. Draw a deep breath. On the count of three, we're gonna ski down the hill. You're gonna need to shift your weight to steer us clear of the rocks. One, two, three!
Don't worry, son. We'll catch that train in no time. This here is the fastest route to the front of the train. Like I was saying, this here is the fastest route to the front of the train. This here is the fastest route to the front of the train. We'll be right back. trick to this kid? What I say, jump! You jump!
What's happening? Shouldn't you do something?
I am doing something. This is what they told me to do.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Whatever the case, the train is slowing down.
But what's that sound coming from the engine? Get back! It's sounding like something's gonna blow!